Hi guys, another scan tool review today. I've been testing the device for the past couple of weeks and here's my review of the TOPDON ArtiDiag800BT scanner. Now let's get this. For full disclosure, I did get this as a free sample from TOPDON for this review. I received nothing else. A quick unbox reveals a nice carry case which has a small footprint. Opening up the case and you have some documentation, password letter for tool activation and product manual. We'll come to the tool in a bit. Next we have Type-C cable for charging the device. Quality is really good, quite better than what you have with some smartphones. Charging brick and lastly some travel adapters for the US, the EU plus the UK one which is on the brick. Moving over to the tool, in front you have the 5.99 inch HD display, TOPDON branding and speakers. At the top, power button and this grommet which reveals a USB type A and C for data transfer and charging the device respectively. Nothing on the rear. At the bottom you have the vehicle connector interface tucked into its recess. You push the VCI and it comes out, push it again and it locks in place. Overall build quality, I'll give it a 10 out of 10. Feels really good in the hand. In terms of specs, you have 2 gigs of RAM, 16 gigabytes of storage, runs on Android 10 and is backed by a 3100 mAh battery. And the rest is as on the screen. Now let me go ahead and demo the tool.
Let's power on the device.
So you're greeted with this interface. Use your scan to scan vehicles. This auto search would select your VIN. Here, history of reports. And then the rest are cars. We're going to come back here for demo. OBD is connecting to the car via generic OBD, which I don't want to do at this point. So I'll just say okay. Maintenance, this is just your regular service functions as you would have with other tools. Air fuel reset, brake bleeding, selective catalytic reduction or the AdBlue for diesel vehicles, adaptive front light system, airbag and so on and so forth. Emo for key programming. I'm going to be attempting a smart key programming for the 2017 Accord in the next video, so watch out for that. And of course, some other functions. In total, these are 28 service functions that it supports. The fact that you have all these service functions doesn't mean that it's supported in every car. It just depends on what the manufacturer has built into the car. The manufacturer has to support a service function for it to work. So come out of there, that's maintenance and service. ArTi folder is where you find reports of scans, PDFs, if you've made a PDF copy and so on and so forth. Repair info, this tab is so you can use this to find out if you're looking for info on a code, which to be honest, yeah, with the internet you can as well get more details, but yeah, you just type in and it gives you details on that code. Coverage list is for finding out what tests are supported in a vehicle, for example Chrysler. You know, you can select that and go through the whole process. You select the vehicle model and so on and so forth. Yeah, videos, not sure what this is for, but it's just been blank. I'm guessing this may be repair videos. Learning simply shows a playback of diagnostic procedures for cars. As at the time of filming, I was only seeing GM and Ford.
If I go into GM, for example,
you're able to see these procedures. And if I select this one, it just goes ahead to play back this particular procedure, which could be a nice thing if you're looking to learn how to run diagnostic procedures.
Settings for the tool. Nothing much. Updates. This is where you have your updates. So that's that really in terms of walkthrough. Let's go ahead to demo a scan. I'll go into the scan. So that this just decodes the VIN. Okay, and it gives you this readout, which is correct. And you say okay. Health report is essentially scanning all the modules in the car, which we're going to do. System scan is basically trying to scan what modules are available in the car. So it doesn't really give you any codes, but it tells you, for example, that the engine PGMFI is equipped, SRS is equipped, electric powertrain is not equipped, and so on and so forth. So we'll just back out of that. Let's get a health report. Tells you it will take some time, which is the usual thing. We'll see how long this takes. So, and that's done. That took about 3+ minutes. And yeah, so green means no codes. And those are for the available systems that you have. The gray that you saw during the scan just means that the system is not available. And if there's a red, it means there's a problem there. There's no problems here. Well, let's back out of here. System selection, let's see. Let's look at the transmission. This tool is not bi-directional, but it gives you all this module information, read or clear codes, and then data stream, which is the equivalent of live data. I'll just say select all and just go okay. You can combine PIDs. If you hit combine, you just select the PIDs you want to combine and then say okay. So it shows you the four PIDs that you've combined. It starts graphing them. Current to the solenoid switches, ATF temperature or CVT temperature, which you have here, all the regular stuff. So nice all system scanner.
Haven't had some hands-on time with the device for a couple of weeks. Here are the things I like about this tool. Ergonomics and build is top-notch, feels really good in the hand. There's no use of cheap plastic.
Even though the tool doesn't have a kickstand at the rear, this bump that you have here just makes it worthwhile. I don't really miss not having a kickstand. You're able to hold it with one hand and it fits well. I actually like this design a lot.
Display is crisp with a really clean interface. Thirdly, this tool supports lifetime software upgrade, so there will be no need for paying annual subscription licenses. Also, as you must have seen, it has a wireless connection to the vehicle, which is something you don't typically see at this price point.
Battery life is really good. I've actually had occasions where I forgot to shut this tool down and days later the tool was still on, so you just get a sense that this has a really good battery.
And lastly, the price. This is currently going for less than $400 if you apply all the coupons that you have on Amazon. Now, things I don't like. First is that the 16 gigabytes of storage is pretty limited and it doesn't support an expansion slot. I've already encountered storage issues trying to download all the updates. This is for every single car in the tool except for the Chinese ones, which I typically don't work on. But the way around this is to delete cars that you don't use. And to be honest, I guess why TOPDON did this is because since you have lifetime upgrade, you can always delete and reinstall cars at will. So this isn't really a deal breaker.
The second thing I don't like is that under the repair info menu, the coverage list, video and learning tabs are underdeveloped.
I actually struggled to view what the coverage of vehicles is like. Maybe TOPDON at some point will release an update that will fix this.
Another thing I don't like about this tool is the fact that within updates, you're not given a chance to see the details of the update. So when I click on this, it doesn't reveal any details.
And then lastly, this tool is not bi-directional. However, I'm yet to see another tool on the market in this tablet format which comes with free updates and is bi-directional. So maybe I'm asking too much with this one. And then finally, I guess the question you may want me to answer is, should I buy this tool? I'll say this tool is meant for those who are looking for a pro-level scanner and who want their tool to stay up to date and don't want to be bothered with paying annual subscription fees. It has more than enough to support decent DIY diagnosis and troubleshooting. I can also see a shop using this tool run and gun style and calling in a bigger tool if necessary. However, if bi-directional or active tests are a must, then I'd say you look elsewhere. Otherwise, I think this is a really solid tool, especially at this price, with lifetime updates. Just in case you want to buy this tool, I'll leave some details in the description. Hope this has been helpful. Catch you on the next one. Peace!